it was a game changer. It was like racing on the beach on a bike. You cannot describe that to somebody.
The fans are 6 o'clock in the morning, we're warming up and the fans are starting to roll in because they want to get good seats.
The requirements for TROG are pretty specific. They are, you know, pre-1947 motorcycles and pre-1936 cars. Period parts, you know, of the era. I think it's a pretty important part, all said and done.